New this morning, a fire investigator is called to a scene in northern Kentucky.
The fire started around 2 o'clock this morning in a detached garage on 6th Avenue in Dayton. That's near Boone Street. A neighbor tells Local 12 homeless people had been squatting in the building.